What is this?
I'm petitioning for emancipation from you and Dad.
What?
I talked to a lawyer. She says I have a case. I'll be living by myself. How does it feel to be abandoned, Mom?
I know you don't have any reason to listen to me.
You're right, I don't.
Brooke, I'm not asking for forgiveness. I just want you to know how sorry I am for what I did.
How sorry you are. Do you know that the entire time that we were dating, I actually felt inferior to you? What a joke. You are just like every other guy on the planet. You're a liar and a cheater.
You're right. I lied to you. And there's no excuse for that.
Whatever. Why don't you tell it to the girl you hooked up with last night? As for excuses, you don't owe me any. I'm not your girlfriend. And from here on out, I'm not even your friend.
Sorry, I was hoping to get a cup of coffee.
Open, we are so open.
The clock's running down, the team's losing ground to the opposing
defense. Sorry, I remember the one I forgot. I was like, oh,
thank God. Hey.
Hey.
I'm sorry that I missed our dinner.
Oh, you must be Keith. Hi.
Hey. This is Larry Sawyer. He's Peyton's dad. Huh? We chaperoned together this weekend.
More like Whitey chaperoned us. She's trouble if you keep her up after midnight.
So how was your weekend? Did we miss anything in Tree Hill?
Not really.
You want some coffee?
Yeah. You know, I just remembered I have to pick up an oil filter, so it was nice to meet you, Larry.
He takes a step back, he's under attack, but he knows that no one can touch him now. He seems so at ease, a strange inner peace is all that he's feeling somehow. He's got all kinds of time. All kinds of time.
care.
Are you okay?
Not really.
Oh.
Mom, thanks.
For what?
Everything.
Gilski.
Sometimes coach lets him miss practice because of his baby.
Sounds like Whitey. There'll be no more special treatment for anyone, understood? Now, this ball control offense Whitey's running is out. From now on, it's run and gun. Players make plays.
But we're undefeated and going to playoffs.
By the way, you're benched. Anyone else? Good.
Is it bad for yourself? Probably.
All right, free throws. Make 10 in a row. Miss one, grab a weight plate and run. And start over. Let's go. Bend your knees, Nathan.
You just made it, didn't I?
Hey, why do you let your mouth off like that? Bend your knees. Grab a weight plate. Next. Go join your new pal. Next. Fritz, nice run. Lucas, keep moving. Let's go.
Still a little weak from the accident.
You're a little weak, all right.
Oh, Dad.
Coach, I get a mop and clean that up. Let's go! Quit slacking, let's go!
Lucas! Luke, I'm scared! Luke, this is so not cool! Come out here right now, Lucas Scott!
Bring him out!
Damn it, Haley! Jeez, you're gonna kill me. You know, Houdini died like that.
Oh, you deserve it, dumbass. I told you I didn't want to take this shortcut.
What are you whispering for?
Because.
Haley.
These people, they're dead.
Yes, I know. But if you keep yelling, the stinking zombies are gonna hear us.
Haley.
What?
Okay, I gotta tell you something.
What is her name, and what did you do that you regret?
I'm going to Charleston with Keith.
All right, for how long?
For good. I'm moving there.
What are you talking about?
Keith got a job in Charleston. And I'm gonna go live with him there after the season's over. Haley, I need to go. No, don't do that.
Don't do what? You cannot bring me out in the middle of a creepy cemetery and tell me that you're leaving Tree Hill for good. That is not fair.
Haley. Come on, it's not that far. I'll still see you.
Not like now. Who's gonna go thrift store hunting with me? Lucas, who's gonna go buy bad music or like to the campus lost and found and claim dumb stuff? Who's gonna do that with me?
Nathan. And me too. Once in a while. Look, I've thought a lot about this, Haley. Okay, and I feel like I can be a better person if I go now. But I'm sure gonna miss you. You're my best friend, Hales. You always will be.
Idiot.
You okay?
No, I'm scared again.
No going back now, folks. This is it. Down by two, less than a minute on the clock. The Ravens need to stop.
Got anything left in that shoulder?
A little bit.
Come on, man. Let's take this thing.
Mason Burrow inbounds. Full court pressure by the ring. We're under 20 seconds.
No foul.
Dan Scott calls for no foul. Time is running out. He wants the Birds to make a play. Trap at half court. Lucas Scott pokes the ball free. Mason Scott grabs it and calls timeout. A sensational steal. The Ravens have it. Down by two. 12 seconds left in the game.
Okay, bring it in.
Nice play, man.
Awesome, man. Bring it in. Bring it in. Bring it in.
Look at me. Look at me. Who out there is scared? Who's scared? Because if you're scared, you sit your ass on this bench. I don't want you on that court. Nathan, look at me. Get the ball in your hands, okay? Hold the ball up top till there's 5 seconds left on the clock, then you bang it inside and tie this thing up.
But they're going to double him.
I don't care if they put 5 guys on him, Tim. Listen to me. 5 seconds, okay? Then shove it down their throats. Great players make great plays, Nathan. Hands in.
Let's go, fellas. Come on.
Win it on three. One, two, three. Win it.
Let's go.